Good morning, lovers of Lady Real Talk. Happy new week to all lovers of Lady Real Talk. I would like to do this quick video for you because I'm heading down to Ekpe now and I'm actually going on a client's request. Now, let me tell you this. Yes, Ibejileki is a big deal. It's a big deal, actually, yes. But then Ekpe is the next big deal right now. You should watch out for it. Now, do you know why it is a big deal? Because Ibejileki is basically for industrial purpose. Yes, there are a few residential parts, but it is mainly for industrial purpose. While Ekpe is designed for residential purpose, it's residency, strictly residential purpose. So, there are affordable lands there now. Yes, well, you have to know that the land is free from government acquisition. That is very, very important. But there are still affordable land that you can't put your money into, and they are still in good locations. Now, the thing is this: if you don't go there early, people will rush there. By the time you will be thinking about going there to buy, it will be, of course, you won't be getting prime locations anymore. You won't be getting that particular area you should have if you buy now. So to key into any Ekpe land, as in, because I'm going there right now and I have so many options to show you, all you need to do is call 070-3592-0521. Thank you.